Obviously, Black Mirror is a show that thrives on originality of ideas and storytelling. But I think one of the episodes, Black Museum, a lot of fans online were speculating bore slight similarities to previous musings of Mr. Karl Pilkington. I'm curious if you'd heard that and how you felt about that, because there were sort of a couple of storylines in that episode that were sort of very unique stories, but seemed a little oddly like some of the ramblings of our favourite idiot abroad.
Yeah, I did hear that, and that was a bit embarrassing when you hear it. Genuinely, I didn't. So it was genuinely a coincidence. The Doctor story, because as I understand it, he had a similar idea to the dead wife in the head was what we called it. And the Doctor story. The Doctor story had come from a story from Penn Jillette, from Penn and Teller, and he'd written it in like 1980. So maybe Karl Pilkington had. And the other one was just an idea that I'd had that was off the back of doing San Junipero. So I guess it's one of those things that it just, we unfortunately looked like plagiarists.